This game is called Where's My Sheep? All we will need for this game is one blindfold and as many sheep as we can find. Now the idea is, first of all, you must mark out a boundary, an area that you're going to play within. The shepherd, who's blindfolded, will stand in the centre of the chosen area. So nice and safe, you don't want the shepherd bumping into anything he shouldn't. Now, the rest of you are the shepherd's lost sheep. And you must find a space within the area and you must stay on that spot. You find a spot and you stay on that spot. Except for one thing, which is very handy. You are allowed to pivot on your right leg, which means if the shepherd does come to tag you, you can duck down, you can weave around, you can try and move out of the way of the shepherd. So, the shepherd is blindfolded. All of you must find your space in the field. And when the game starts, the shepherd will start to say, "Where's my sheep?" All the sheep, quite loudly, because it's very confusing for the shepherd, you say your "Baa!" really loudly. Because then he gets confused. Well, where's that noise coming from? Because all the shepherd can hear is "Baa! Baa! Baa!" Every time the shepherd says, "Where's my sheep?" all the sheep go "Baa!" And the shepherd will try and find the sheep. And if he gets to a sheep, touches the sheep must then leave the field and go to the pen. The winner of the game is the last sheep still left in the field.